Hey everybody, hope y'all are doing good. Oh, I tell you, we've supposed to get hit by this hurricane coming in. Primarily rain, I think. But try and get everything brought home from baling hay and putting the sheds and everything. I don't like to let stuff set out. I want you to look, that thing split right on that bumper. Went to get my hay rake a minute ago. Didn't have my pin in my receiver. Somehow, I don't know how I messed that up. Never had that happen. So it fell off and came unhooked. But the last thing I got down there is my Kubota and the disc mower, so I wanna take the International down and get it loaded up and brought to the house.
But if you haven't already, ready, be sure to go through and check some of them guys out. I think you'll really enjoy their channels. Most of them do a lot better job than I do. I'm bad not to take the time to get a lot of different shots, and I'm a little bit of a tight wad, and I don't want to take a chance on breaking my camera, so I kind of play it safe on that end aspect as well. But a lot of them, they can get some good shots, do some good stuff with their channel, so be sure to check them out.
take y'all with me, and we'll go down and put this tractor up, come back and get the farm truck. Go get the farm track, get it put away. Someplace. Shortcut. fire steering. Seatbelt beeper going off. If you will, please like and subscribe, and I appreciate you watching the videos. Hope everybody has a good weekend. Of course, it might not be the weekend when the video comes out, but it's Friday for me. And we'll see what happens with all this rain and stuff. If it was to get bad, I'll get some video of that for you, and hopefully it stays safe and good conditions where you all are at. We'll catch you on the next one.